maybe it wasn't that simple. You see, I was the first African-American student to go to an all-white school in the South, New Orleans, in 1960. A lot of people weren't very happy about that, but I learned anyway. And as I grew older,